Greetings once again. I would like this lesson to center on style, specifically CSS. Now, CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheets, and it describes how HTML elements are displayed on a web page. This has the ability to save many hours because it controls the layout of multiple web pages all at once. There are three ways to add CSS to HTML elements. First, there's inline, which is done by using the style attribute in HTML elements. The second is internal, which is completed by using a style element in the head section. Lastly, there's external, which means using an external CSS file. Let's take a look at the three options in action. An inline CSS is used to apply a unique style to a single HTML element. This is done by using the style attribute of an HTML element just like this. Here we set the text to blue. Next is internal CSS, which is used to define a style for a single HTML page. An internal CSS is defined in the head section of an HTML page within the style element, just like that. And the last option is external CSS, which is used to define the style for many HTML pages. With external style sheets, you can change the look of an entire website by changing only one file. To use this option, add a link to it in the head section of the HTML page. An external style sheet can be written in any text editor, but the file must not contain any HTML code. It also must be saved with a .css extension. It should end up looking like this. That was a short introduction to CSS, but don't worry, we'll cover more of the specifics later on.